Let's go, fish.
Armor. Radio phone. Yo, what the fuck?
What's up, bitch?
Alright, bitch. Got you, dumbass.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm weaving. Weave.
Stupid ass. I just killed Dex in here. You guys want to piss on his body? Stupid ass bitch, your snitch ass fucking gang.
Fuck you mean snitch, bro?
Yeah, we got evidence of Willow snitching and your bitch ass fucking gang members. You are fucked, man. Your whole hoe ass gang is fucked once again.
You're the biggest hypocrite, hoe ass, gaslight motherfuckers ever, bro.
Oh,
lying at motherfuckers' names, bro. You know you lying on people's names.
I mean, proof's in the pudding,
you
man.
Know you lying on names.
Look
bro.
At you like, in
you
the dirt.
Set me up at the
in the dirt with your gang, man. Enjoy the concrete,
you
pussy.
Hey, you gonna be hanging out here for a little while, bitch. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I'll be gone today. I'll be gone today.
I'm sure you will be. So will I, bitch.
No, you ain't, cause they ain't gonna find
you. Yes, I will. Yes, I will.
You gonna be stuck over here, man.
Right, I'm sure I won't get found either. Listen, bitch, give up the whole fucking gaslit, delusional. I don't know. I was supposed to be delusional one.
What are you talking about?
At this point, the fact that you actually have convinced yourself that we snitch, you need to get that shit.
Let me explain to you how fucking dumb you are, right?
Right. The war,
yeah, you are fucking dumb.
The war was done.
No, see, bro, you gonna let me talk? You gonna let me talk? You gonna let me talk?
I mean, shit, I could have called. You could have called me.
Motherfucker, are you brain dead?
What is your problem?
Yesterday,
bro?
The war was fucking over, idiot. Before you even called me, then you call me, and I'm like, all right, cool, let's squash it. Let's meet at the skate park. I go there, you ain't there. You dumb motherfuckers decide to take over Wu Chang. Fucking kidnap April, rob her, take a fucking chain and stab her. You fucking dumb?
Nah, bro, it's not that I'm dumb.
Yeah, you are dumb.
You don't get it, bro. You don't get it. You know what I'm saying? I think
you
understand. You
don't get it
shit,
because you in your own fucking world.
Nah,
and
I
your
ain't
world,
in my world
just happens to be dog shit.
I ain't in my own world. My thing is this. It's very simple.
It was over, bro. You did
bro,
this.
What you
so
mean
enjoy
it was over?
Your
How
fucking pile of garbage.
Over?
Brother. We literally talked
How
on the phone,
know
and we
over?
Were coming to squash it. How are you supposed to know? Talk to
bro.
Your fucking gang, baby. I don't fucking
Yo,
know.
Your whole homies do the same shit. Jalen said, oh, we ain't going to do nothing, and he come through. I can't believe nothing.
You,
you
call
said,
me to go to the skate park.
Right
I'm like,
away,
yeah,
bro. All
right, cool. We go there,
you
and you decide
thing,
to kidnap.
Then you gaslight tell Rami, oh, he's saying this and that on the phone.
Bro, what are you talking about? It was literally over. You did this.
I ain't do nothing.
It was over, bro.
How am I supposed to know that? I don't know
that. You're the fucking leader,
bro. Bro. How do I know that y'all wasn't going to set me up like you always do,
what are you
motherfucker, all right? How all many right. times do we have discussions and motherfuckers come out the woodwork like, hey,
just know,
put the hands up.
I won't
put
feel bad, man. I won't feel bad.
I mean, I put in the loadout that I have to carry right now in the trunk.
Gummy Curtis.
Bro, it was literally done. It was already done before he even called me. And then he called me and was like, all right, well, let's just make it extra done. Let's meet with him, do some little dumb funny shit, and it'll be over. And they decided to do some dumb shit.